Hey there everybody, how's it going? It's Out the Angry Nerd again today, and we're back, so I figured out where I needed to go. You gotta go to the slaughterhouse, come all the way back here, and then fucking get in here. I didn't know that the checkpoint it gave me was at a part where I'm just gonna keep dying if I don't fucking do it. Or, like, if I don't, like, do this thing. So I pulled the crank, and she tried grabbing me, and I thought I was too slow, but Blake kicks her in the face and gets out of there. So, yeah. Hold on, I gotta delete something real quick on my PC. It'll just be like a second because, the one problem I have with this game that I can say for a fact is honestly the lack of what do you call it? The lack of checkpoints. The lack of checkpoints is fucking stuff. I hate it. I hate it so much. Okay, good. No, I think I deleted that already. Alright. But no, man. The lack of checkpoints are fucking terrible. Like, I feel like there should be more, but then it would make the game too easy.
That's where they've got Lynn. What are they doing to her? I'm so sorry, baby.
Sorry, excuse me. Ow.
Ah!
Was I seriously taking damage from that cactus? This because I just want to get going on this. I've had so many failed attempts that, like, legit I just cut out because it was like, this is just too hard to watch. Like, even for myself, I was like, dude, this is just too hard to watch. And anyways, fuck it. Yeah, that's how I feel about it. Can I not just, like, go in here? Ah, yeah, I can.
Before I found her hanging. Wake up! Wake up!
Yeah.
I'm still here.
So now we're back in fourth grade. Haha, funny. I don't want to miss anything, because, like, I just don't know where I'm going right now, so.
The Hangman game. Like Lynn and Jess used to play. The other half of this must be somewhere. Jessica would have left the hangman somewhere for Lynn to find.
What do they mean, the hangman game? I don't get it. Something there. I don't like that camera effect. That's too spooky for me. So this girl hanged herself for what reason? Is more or less just like from the thing that I read was like, oh, forgive me, God, and you know, all that other shit. It's pretty brutal, like, legit. This is like fourth grade. Like,
letters. They're not lined up.
Yeah, see, there it is, right? Oh god, that was scary. Just hearing a little dunk. Man, I don't like how this thing moves. It's really poo. Oh my god, I really don't like how this thing moves. There, just fucking wheel it from there. Oh, then I'm gonna have to push this forward. Ah, this is fucking annoying. This is annoying, I hate it. To find more shit. Well, I found the puzzle. I just don't get what I need to do now. Oh, I see it. Ah, shit. Sorry, everybody. Okay, no, I see it. So I gotta get it, like, hitting the chalkboard, pretty much. That's what I'm trying to do. Thank you. God, my nose. This puzzle's gay. I really don't like it. It's like going to a dark classroom and fuck around with a projector for a bit. It's not like, it's pretty much right here, and then I feel I need to wheel it up. Unforgivable.
Unforgivable. Sounds about right.
Okay, well, was my dude unforgivable? That's it. Okay, cool. Ah, my fucking... God damn it. Got some hair blowing in my face, pissing me off. Okay, well... So, the thing is that I still haven't got... What did she do that was so bad for her to be like, yeah, no, I'm... This is unforgivable, like, I can't go on living. What'd she do? Oh, like, the story's getting real spicy. You can definitely tell when it's a fucking Catholic school, you know, shit's pretty raw. It's like you steal a cookie from the cookie jar, you're gonna get your fucking shit pushed in. Now what do? Like, I got it. Unforgivable. Oh, fuck me, Jesus. I didn't want to go that quick. Ah, Jesus. That's no fair. Ah, battery. Thank you. What would Jesus do? There you go. You know, that should be, like, the title of Outlast 2. What would Jesus do? And the search of what would Jesus do? Because that's pretty much the entire element and story of the fucking game is, like, what would Jesus do? Thank you. Who the fuck even here? Lets a kid hang themselves
the
at that
I was just
at 14.
Here.
Seriously. Oh god. Okay, well I guess I'm back here. I got tongued while I was in there. Do I go back or do I not? I just got tongued when I came in there. I don't think that's right. I think we just gotta... Guess I'm just looking at the foliage. Sounds good. Hopefully the heretics will keep me up and be cool with open arms and all that good stuff. Because, man, the religious people just want to fucking beat my ass. Oh, shit. Steady as she goes. Wait, are they trying to do Morse code?
Shit!
Am I dead? Was I not supposed to go back there because of the horde of locusts attacking me? Or am I fine? We can't fucking do anything. I'm kind of just stuck here.
His suffering is done. Not a word's true. Momentous times are upon us.
Camcorder now.
Guess I'm taking the long way.
Nah, it's fine. Take the long way. We gotta do what we gotta do. Fucking hide in a stump. It's amazing. This is some legit next level play. I have zero batteries, so I shouldn't be fucking around.
I can still find my way to the mine.
Okay, good. So I do still have some duct tape and cloth. See, okay, this is a problem about a lot of these games. Like, the biggest scare of it is that you're not able to see nothing till last minute. That's what I don't like about a lot of these horror games. Like, Christ, I feel like one of the three wise men. Like, this is my light right here. This sucks, man. Man, I'm just trying to find where I need to go, and this shit's so hard to do. Well, you know what? I'll be back in a bit. I hope you